Assalamu alaikum. Islamabad, a serious case of sugar shortage has emerged in Pakistan as the country already stumbles amid a wheat crisis. Has jacked up the prices of bread to more than rupees 12 to 15 apiece. During the incumbent government, 15 months sugar prices have shot up to as high as rupees 64 a kilo. For more video, like my channel, subscribe it and click on the bell icon. However, over the past week, the wholesale rate rose up from rupees 64 to rupees 75 per kg and an acute shortage surfaced in the country. Last year, Pakistan produced 600,000 tons of sugar. Now, however, the wholesale rate of sugar is expected to reach rupees 80 a kilo next week. Further, if the government does with the sugar what it did with the wheat flour and doesn't halt exporting it, prices could reach up to the rupees 100 per kg in Pakistan. During former President Pervez Musharraf, sugar prices have skyrocketed to rupees 105 per kilo during the month of Ramadan. It is noteworthy that the Pakistan flour crisis has become acute, affecting major cities such as Karachi.